We gotta control the controllables. I can't control an invisible virus. Can't see it, right? Okay, yes, I can take precautions. I can reduce the odds. But what I can do is take care of my body. I can make sure that I'm fit. I can make sure I'm healthy. I can't control something that's invisible. But there are things that I can control. I can't control the government. I can't control the rules. But I can make sure that within those rules, I maximize my opportunity. If I'm locked down, what can I do? What can I do to turn that to my advantage, to come out stronger, fitter, and more healthy from a mind point of view. Okay, I can't perhaps control what the world thinks of me. Okay, but I can control what I think of myself. Okay, I have to make sure that I've got a positive self-image if I'm going to control the controllables and achieve what I want to in life. I can control my direction. I can decide what I want to achieve. I can make sure that I'm one of those people that come out of this stronger, fitter, and healthier. I can make sure you do too. Control what you can control. Don't worry about the things you can't control.